Make a quick introduction. I've spent the last 30 years in the securities industry, both in private equity and investment banking. I started my career at Goldman Sachs, was at Solomon and Wasserstein, Perella, and Bank of America Securities from an investment banking perspective. And in private equity, I started my career at Gibbons, Green, and Amarongen, which was the first private equity firm formed in 1969. Interestingly, you probably saw that Ted Forstman died on Sunday.
Yeah, yeah.
My founding partner, Ed Gibbons, died last week, too, at the age of 80. And I've also tried to start a private equity firm in 2008. A lot of you mentioned 2008. I tried to start a private equity firm with Dennis Dammerman in 2008, who was the former CFO of General Electric and CEO of GE Capital for 25 years. My perspective is probably a little different. Most of my background has been in operating companies as opposed to real estate, so my perspective on real estate is more probably related to pure investment strategy and how that relates to operating businesses. But I think it'll be very interesting for me to work with all of you, because most of you have a lot more experience in real estate than I do, although I have a fair amount of experience evaluating investments from the standpoint of acquirers. Most of my background has either been as a principal acquiring assets or advising companies.